Hi, today I'm going to show you how I made these Geode coasters. Everything I've used in today's tutorial is linked below. First, in your plastic measuring jug, add in one part of your resin hardener. Then add in an equal part of resin. Mix well for about 5 minutes. Divide the resin into your silicone cups. It doesn't have to be equal, as you may want more of one colour than the other. Now it's time to add your glitters and pigments. I have detailed what I've put in each cup below. Once you have finished mixing your colours, start adding them to the silicone molds. I like to start by adding the centre colour first, followed by the border. I suggest on holding back on using all your colours up in one go. I like to do a couple of layers because the resin moves around quite a lot. You'll see what I mean later on in the video. See how that centre colour has shrunk slightly? By adding more, you will open it back up. Remember to periodically pop some bubbles. Using a heat gun is a great way to add some beautiful texture to the rings. It's also a really good and easy way to blend two colours together. At the moment, my geode rings are looking a little bit disjointed, so I use my heat gun to soften the edges. Now it's back in with the colours to add more layers. By using the clear resin, you're opening all the other colours up spreading them out a little and without committing to any colour. Try not to overwork your geodes and know when to stop. As you may have noticed, I had a lot of resin left over, so I decided to pour it into this dish in a similar way. Once your resin is cured, typically around 12 hours, it's time to demold. The best part about this is you've got a top layer and a bottom layer, and until you demold, you've got no idea what the bottom layer looks like. And there you have it, stunning coasters that are so easy to make. Thank you again so much for watching. Hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.